two common types of errors are the syntax error and the name error. The syntax error is kind of the grammar of Python. If you don't follow the proper rules, you're going to get an error. The name error is more about not being able to find that name in a program. The first error we're going to look at is the syntax error that we saw before, and that is the one with strings not having matching quotes. So if I go ahead and put in a unmatching string quote, so here I have a double quote and then single quote, and if I run that, I get this no end of line while looking for the string message. And what that means is Python is searching and searching for this double quote, and it can't find it. And so that causes an error. So we have to put that back to double quotes, and then that works properly. Another type of syntax error is with variable names. And variable names can't start with numbers. They can start with an underscore or a letter. And so you can actually see here that the number is showing up in a different color. So Python's giving us a hint that something was wrong there. But if you try to run that, it says it's an invalid syntax. You just can't use that for a variable name. So you could delete that, and that would be able to run. Or we could put in the student name, and then that's a valid Python variable assignment. Here you can see, again, as I highlight in the cell, that the second parenthesis is facing the wrong way. And so, again, I'm going to get a syntax error, and it's not knowing, it's saying that this is ended the file, but it doesn't know why. It's unexpected. And so if we flip that around, then we can see that that type is afloat and that runs properly. Another set of errors is the name errors. What that means is Python is going to look for something and it can't find it anywhere because it doesn't exist. In this case, print is with a capitalized P. And so I get this name error. And so it tells you that it right here that if it's capitalized, it's not defined. And so all we have to do is spell it right with the proper capitalization, and then that works. And it's common to make these typos that you're going to capitalize a start of a sentence or that you'll reverse letters. And so you can look for that when you see a name error. Another way the name error can happen is if we haven't defined something. So day of week, I'm trying to print it, but nowhere did I define day of week. And so it says it cannot be found. So the way to correct that is to define the variable. So then we can run that. Syntax errors are caused when we're not following the rules of Python. So if we're missing parentheses, or quotes are not matching, then, or we're just using things in the wrong order, we'll get a syntax error. A name error is when Python cannot find something. And so it could be caused by the fact that you haven't initialized the code yet. Maybe it's farther down in the code, or you type the name improperly, and so Python can't find it. Good luck troubleshooting your errors.